Demar Derozan, the acquisition from the summer that really surprised a lot of people. Maybe too much of guys who do the same thing, but the Bulls and Billy Donovan are finding a way. And not only the 33 points, but Demar Derozan is getting back to Toronto Demar Derozan with his ability to get to the free throw line. He is third in the NBA in free throw attempts per game. He had 11 tonight.
And that's a huge stat for them and also for Derozan, like you said, Jared. He flat out is a master at the mid-range. I think playing in that Spurs system, playing that point guard position has got him more comfortable being able to make shots. One of the best pump fake shooters that we have in this league. He has a great pump fake. I love that he understands now that he doesn't have to use his athletic ability to beat you. He's beating you with his mind. I take it angles. He's just a great fit for them with Lonzo. Lonzo, and then you get a chance to have Zach LaVine and him. That kind of a three-guard offense is boding well for the Chicago Bulls.
Yeah, and then you throw Caruso in there.
Right.
Yes. Coming in, he's tough, he's physical, he can score a little bit, he can play tough defense. This is a well-constructed roster, right, and a team that's playing well. And you have to prepare for three or four guys on their team. And with the Clippers, you're really preparing for one guy.
Right.
And watch, okay. Yep. Caruso, this is just effort all over, deflections, hands. You see the 7 points, 9 rebounds, 5 assists, but those block shots. He won't give up on plays. He had 3 of them, and it's just effort. I mean, that's a deflection, and then now he comes over like he's the center, yeah, blocking shots. I love watching him play the game of basketball.
Let's talk about the big elephant in the room for them is not having Vooch. And he's out with COVID protocol. We have no idea when he's going to come back. And the big thing that we're seeing with guys that go into COVID protocol is their conditioning once they come back, because mm-hmm. you're not really allowed to do much conditioning and you're certainly not playing in games. This is a big win without Vucevic and going into tomorrow's game against the Lakers.
Oh, it is. I mean, and they got a lot from the bench. They got a lot from a lot of guys. But the 90 points on there on the road, to me, it says a lot about the Bulls and their character as a team. They've committed to the defensive end of the floor. You got to give their coaching staff credit. Smitty, they're guarding in all 5 phases of it, mm-hmm. and they look good.
And they're small. I mean, without Vooch, even with Vooch, they kind of have a small lineup. Yeah. They have to team and gain rebound, and they've done that. I mean, one thing I love about it is you're going to give yourself a chance.